temperature is 175. I added water, added power steering fluid, 60 pounds of oil pressure. Fuel was on empty, so I put like 20 gallons. And then the gauge started popping up. It did load up a little bit, and I finally got it to run pretty good. It also had a little blockage. I think there was something blew through, and ever since then, it's ran great. I don't see anything in the bilge. It looks really dry.